move by Sheamus. Taking a moment to compose himself, to collect himself outside. But what is Priest?
Oh, my goodness.
Being outside is not going to save you from Damian Priest. He'll attack anywhere.
No fear from the United States champion, but the headbutt connects.
More than a headbutt, that mask is solid steel, and he's rammed it into the face of Damian Priest.
McIntyre's got to be judicious with his punches as to not break his own knuckles on Sheamus' face.
Again, remember, none of these superstars have to worry about countouts. They can brawl as long as they want outside the ring.
This is all perfectly legal. Pinfall or submission, the only way to pick up a victory. And when McIntyre and Sheamus compete each and every time, it is battery, period. Sheamus dumped into the timekeeper's area.
My favorite part of the show, baby.
Sheamus taking great pleasure battering the chest of the new United States champion.
I think he took an equal number to the back as he did to the chest.
Brutality you must expect when you compete against the Celtic Warrior.
He doesn't just do it, he loves it, Byron.
Look out, Sheamo! Look out!
A seething Drew McIntyre!
He can't win the WWE Championship while Bobby is champion, but he can be United States champion. And he so wants to be champion again, especially at the expense of Sheamus.
One title that's eluded McIntyre throughout his illustrious career. A few steps closer. Guys, I have a feeling it's time to start the clock. The countdown could be on.
The crazed look in the eyes of Drew McIntyre says it all.
He's focused. He's determined, he's ready to finish this match.
McIntyre, one of the future shock DDT.
Roll up, shoulders down, not done yet.
McIntyre bicep first into the ring post, but watch out, Priest back into the fray.
Sheamus didn't see him until it was way too late.
They always say you gotta have your head on a swivel in a triple threat matchup.
Beautiful. Spinning kick by Damian Priest, the United States champion now firing on all cylinders.
Message he's sending to everybody. You want this title? I don't care if it's one-on-one. I don't care if it's both of you at the same time. I'm the champion and I'm leaving champion. But can he put one of these guys away?
Down goes Sheamus. Priest with McIntyre in his grasp.
McIntyre has other plans for the United States champion.
265 pounds, 6'5".
Nothing fancy from Drew there. Priest now sent to the outside.
Every time one of these superstars gets an advantage, the tide turns.
Wait a second.
What did I say about 6'5", 265 pounds?
Never seen a bird that big.
Goodness, this is a frightening sight. This is a hazardous situation right now. Sheamus going for his own personal home run.
This will do it. Sheamus wants white noise from the second row.
This is it.
That's got to be it. He got him.
Nasty, unrelenting shots by the United States champion.
Look at the strength of Sheamus. Look at the resilience and creativity of Damian Priest.
One of the reckoning again, but...
Claymore from across the ring!
Priest with a kick. McIntyre answers with a Glasgow kiss.
Right into the reckoning!
Got it! Cover!
Shoulders down! And the champion retains against all odds!
Here's your winner. The United States champion, Damian Priest!